institutional digital assets. Digital assets are a new technology running through financial services. It's being adopted in a manner very similar to how other new technologies are adopted. And I'll show you what I mean. Here are the adoption rates of new technologies over the last 150 years or so. Take a look, for example, at the adoption rate for the telephone. It took about 120 years for the telephone to get to near ubiquitous penetration of the market. The internet was adopted by tens of millions of people at lightning speed. It was one of the most rapidly adopted new technologies in history. Adoption rates are getting faster and faster as communication networks tie people together more closely. Unless you think that adoption rates like this only appear in consumer products, let me show you the adoption rate for a capital markets technology, in this case, algorithmic trading. Algorithmic trading followed that same classic S-curve of growth. From 2003 to 2012, it went from 15% to 85% market penetration. Crypto is following a similar pattern of rapid adoption. Take a look at this, comparing the adoption rate of crypto to the adoption rate of the internet. And you see that both of them are very, very steep. Crypto is mirroring the speed with which the internet was adopted. 2020 is the year that crypto is coming of age. The relative returns for crypto versus some other assets. The FTSE index down 22% year to date through September 3rd. Crypto is up 86%. It's an interesting demonstration of an uncorrelated asset during a time of great stress and crisis in the global financial markets. What's happening in parallel with crypto is the acceptance of institutional structures. Crypto began as a retail security, but increasingly we're seeing things like AML KYC, settlement and clearing, custody, and clear regulatory guidance, all accompanying the growth of crypto as it emerges into a truly institutional digital asset. I'm Dave Schreier, thanking you for taking the time to listen to a few thoughts about institutional digital assets.